Scoop, Modular Distance Learning, Dry Run, Modular Learning Framework, Health Protocols, Prepare, Communicate and Support, Distribute and Use, Submit and Retrieve, Evaluate, Communicate.
To ensure the safety of both the teaching and non-teaching personnel and the parents going in and out of the school, strict health protocols are being observed, such as the implementation of strict social distancing, wearing a face mask, temperature check and proper disinfection. Foot baths, alcohol sprays, and hand washing areas are provided for accessibility. Hand in hand, the teachers work for the reproduction of the self-directed learning activities ready for distribution. School also provided a safe distribution and retrieval area for the modules. Health protocols are being posted to assure safety during the releasing period.
Ay para pagkamande magkakaya na pagdiyan sa lesson natin. But mind you, in our class program,
now,
so sa barangay, pwede may mag-conduct o symposium, training, and orientation ngadto sa mga parents. So, kaninga time, di na tato makita kung unsa kuan ang mga parents para sila ang mga anak.
Bunta sa tanan. So, ako ang isa is the chairman of Barangay 20. So, isa sa mga proyekto na ako is education. Nag-donate ko o coupon ban, alcohol, o face mask. So, gamay nabang na.
Behalf of my PTA officers, willing kami tumulong pag-distribute ng mga modulars and anong pwede namin maitulong at pwede maibigay ng donasyon, andito kami para suportahan ang aming principal, ang aming supervisor and teachers. Thank you sa lahat ng parents na magipag-cooperate and bilang isang liliganan po at isatod ko sa mutabang sa pag-distribute sa mga modulars. Thank you.
Parents play a vital role as co-facilitator of learning. To provide guidance and support to the new normal setup, the school conducted an orientation for them to know how the modules work.
Simple one-step direction heard. Direction, do what the direction say. Gawin mo ang nasa panuto. Okay, number one.
Color the ball red.
Okay, color. Very good. Okay, next.
Underline the hat.
Okay, underline. Wow, galing ni baby.
Mayong bundag, ako po si Aaron Mir G. Feller. Estudyante sa San Roque Central Elementary School. Sa pagsugod sa klase karong Agosto 24, nag-ampo kong nga adunay matun-an nga leksyon pinaagi sa modular learning. Daghang salamat po.
Tupo mo school, bawal mamgros ang bata. Ngunit teacher, mag-video call lang daw.
Mayong buntag! Ako po si Emil Xavier J. Paler, usa ka tinun-an sa San Roque Central Elementary School. Nangandoy nga, makaiswela na ko og balik aron adunay makatunan maleksyon pinaagi sa blended learning. Daghang salamat po.
Mrs. Buslanganon, kumusta na ang yung pag-study ni Rainer?
Hello, teacher. Science na mi karon. Opo, teacher.
Sabi ni Neil Omar Gamos na ang bawat isa'y hinamon ng kalabang isa-isang tumutumba, binubura ng pagkakaisa. Tayo ay pinagwawatak-wata, inilulubog sa lusa. Bayang magiliw, bakit pag-asa mo'y tila nagmamalim? Isip usa ka magtutudlo sa San Roque Central Elementary School, kami nagapaningkamot aron mapadayon ang pagtuon sa inyong mga anak despite sa pandemya na among ginaatubang o atong ginaatubang karong panahon na. Padayon ta sa pagsuporta sa atong mga estudyante. We should respond to what is required by the situation.
Daghang in one of the statements of our Education Secretary Leonor Briones, she said, no backing down. Classes will open on August 24, whatever form it is. So this means that in the midst of coronavirus, education must continue. This means that you have to be ready. In order to be ready, we have to plan, to prepare and act. In San Roque Central Elementary School, preparation starts within us teachers. Aside from attending webinars, conducting school-based development training for teachers, we did a lot of sharing. We become more closer. We often talk and discuss all for preparation for the opening of classes. And this is also our way of debriefing, preparing ourselves, our mind, our emotions, our health. Providing basic safety gear to our teachers is another way of assuring that we care for them. To understand that they are one of the most important characters in the story of opening of school year 2020-2021. It is in this time that teachers of San Roque Central Elementary School heal and work as one. Everybody moved with gusto, disinfecting the school surroundings, fronting of self-directed learning activities and other materials, coordinating with LGUs and other stakeholders, and conducting parents' orientation.
Sa among mga tinun-an, mga ginikanan, magtinabangay ta, dili mabalaka, andam na! Sunong iduk kalidad.
Hello, stakeholders. Welcome to the dry run on the implementation of distance learning delivery modalities in answer to the most challenging and dreadful COVID pandemic school year. This new normal, we all knew that face-to-face reporting to school cannot happen. Therefore, DepEd find ways and means to make learning possible through modular learning delivery for our learners to continue education in the most meaningful and productive routes, teaching only the most essential learning competencies through their parents, guardians, and the like, the reason why we are gathered here today. I would like to commend Mariclo Mateo Alpaz, the principal of San Roque Central Elementary School, together with teacher Robelin Renegado for accepting the challenge. This simulation is made possible with the support of all San Roqueans and Kings San Roque Central Elementary School teaching and non-teaching staff, and the 9 schools of San Roque District, stakeholders for the collaborative effort. President Rodrigo Roa Duterte, known for his matapang and malasakit leadership, supported by local government unit Davao City Mayor Inday Sara Duterte, DepEd ug ang mga nagkanaiyang sektor sa gobyerno, daghan kaayong salamat sa suporta para sa atong mga estudyante. Sa mga ginikanan, salamat sa inyong pagpaeskwela sa inyong mga anak sa San Roque Central Elementary School. Padayon sa pagtuon, sulong edukalidad, maayong adlaw. God bless all of us.